Would you build the old health version of Medjice? You mean the like item that gave like health? It was like Medjice but for health? No, I would not build that. It would have zero stacks. Why would I build it? Makes no sense. What do we go here, guys? Sion? We're not messing around today, guys. We are not messing around. I repeat, no messing around. Queen. Dot dot dot. Okay, this is your first loss of the day. Have you guys ever seen me lose on Quinn? I'm literally a beast on this champ. Yeah, so you guys don't lose faith. I'm just gonna open up my OPE right now. My highest percent win rate is Quinn. 73%. 15 games. I'm the best Quinn in the world. Don't ever doubt my Quinn ever again. Bruh, you average more deaths on Quinn than on Sion. Yeah, because Quinn scales even better with deaths. Dying with Quinn is one of the best things you can do. Guys, I watched the Quinn player the other day. Me and him have a very different view on Quinn, I think. I did not agree with a lot of stuff he said. He plays a lot more like for lane and split push. He takes rune only for the matchup. I take rune for late game. I think it's better. But hey, maybe I'm wrong. Okay, I'm inting. What the fuck have I done? I'm gonna get domed. I don't wanna get domed. Nah, that's fine. And then we got Yimit on his signature pick fist. So we can't really lose, to be honest. Give him double buffs? Are you serious? Ah, oh, it's only red buff. Easy, catch it all. That kills me, are you kidding me? I just pushed away, man. What is that? He rushed tab, boys. Maybe I shouldn't go straight to Dirk then, but whatever. I'm never gonna lose in this 1v1, that's the thing. I'm just looking to kill other people, not him, really. I outscale every champ in the game with Quinn, so that's nice. As long as I get to 10 CS per minute, we should be good there. Can never really reach me here. It's pretty easy mashup. A lot of people roam with Quinn, right? I don't roam that much. Focusing on late game, man. That's the thing. You're scaling champ. Like, you don't have to overforce early game. You're not an early game champ. This guy went full armor. Imagine. That's really cute. Yikes, that's bad. Let's go tab ice here. They have 3 auto attackers. I might die here actually. And I don't really do much damage, but ah, this is a disaster. Yikes, FF. Never mind, FF. Get me out of the game. We can't do anything about him. Okay, we need to FF. The fucking set is griefing me, man. I'm telling you. The set is griefing me this game. I'm literally healing. Woo! Got him. You wanna fight as well? Imagine, he misses everything, but he still kills me. What a dipshit, man. Whatever, dude. You got me, bro. Very well played, Graves. Good job. You're a beast. Dude, I keep losing wave after wave after wave, man. And we're losing bot lane as well. How does that happen? At least Yimmy is smurfing. Gonna take a while to take, but I think it's worth it. I think I'd rather save my turret than to take that. I should probably not have went for this fucking red buff. Pretty dead. Let's go, guys. Red buff gives me damage. And kiting. How broken is red buff, man? Let's go. Easy solo bolo. Seriously? Woo! let's go. Apilos, come Yumi, come. Nah, never mind. Lulu was there as well. I was working pretty hard this game. Me and Yimit literally carrying 2v8 all the way to Challenger. Yeah, I'm thinking to go here and just kill them, to be honest. We're killing buddies! Damn right we are, Yumi. Damn right. You're so fucking cute, Yumi. Damn it, I got T-ed a big. How was this warded? I guess this push is warded. Can still look to get him though. He's gonna go for a blue buff. Hopefully this is not warded. Pretty sure I beat him. But the Lulu! How? I think I stepped over ward. Pretty sure I stepped over ward. The delay is too long for that to be a ghost, I think. Spiking pretty hard. I need to try and make some stuff happen. But Lulu, man. Lulu is so annoying. Fuck! This is bad. This is good. Guys, Lul W's in chat. I literally made this happen. Like, what? You guys remember early in the fight? I poked them down so hard. So they were trying to disengage. They were running back to their turret. Try and get a reset off. I ruined that reset by basically suiciding, okay? But I had to do it. Or else they would have gotten the reset off. Now this is Benda kill for me. Ah shit. Ha! Ren is so useless, man. Nice. Nice champ you're playing there. Only good for laning phase, deep shit. Ah, never mind. Let's go. Let's get Lord Dominix first. That's gonna be a Sonya, some Talia, some. I don't tank enough, bro. Easy pick up there. Solo bolo. Because I need to help my team.
Kaka!
We're popping off right now. We're like I said, guys. A billion times before. We shilling. Never lost a game on Quinn in my life. Never will. Getting Baron. Oh nice, we already got it. Beautiful. I can't E here. Nah, I could have done more here. Fuck. I kinda left Yimmy to die. I'm so sorry, man. Let's go kill the Graves here. Oh no.
Heal!
Thank you.
Ah!
Shit! Where's the heals, dipshit? Fucking Yumi, man. Ah, whatever. Got a triple kill. Hey! Guys, come on. Edge Knight is good on Quinn. Sparing Yomus. Yomus is bait item. We're not throwing the game, are we?
It's actually art, man. Like, Baus. How Baus plays.
She didn't die, seriously? Shit! Dude, fuck! Damn it! That's a penta right there. Queen is a split pusher, dipshit. Yo, dipshit. Oh, look at the Yumi! Look at the Yumi! No, you're a dipshit, bro. Yeah, just kill this guy. He saw me coming, but I don't think he has the time to run away, to be honest. Alright, let's be real here. Don't I just kill him like this? Oh, no. Yeah, cancel a few auto attacks there. I dealt so much damage that I dealt no damage. But we're chilling.